I'm Sam Nikita, welcome to Plug In. So I'm going to run down with you my top 5 tracks of the week so far. At number 5, I've got Hardy Capra featuring Tion Wayne. So this time the guys did it completely differently. They took the video all the way to Bangkok. The track is called Come On, and again is another track for the ladies. Both of these guys have had a completely fantastic year this year. Tion Wayne having his first ever headline sold out show in London. And also yesterday, Hardy Capra performing at the GRM Rated Awards.
Uber gets banned, how my Enfield team's gone cold. They don't know a thing about trams, but in a heartbeat still one stroke. I ripped the Range Rover, bare gas, and I'm a Croydon ting one loaf. We hit the dance then leave all smash.
At number 4 is my hometown boy Young Bane, and he's back with a track called Bros. Although he just dropped his other single Rihanna, which is his usual bashman afrobeat, you know, dancehall-y type sort of track, he's back again with this track called Bros. He's taking him back to the streets of East London and taking him back to, I say, the beginning of how we started. So in the video, he features our favourite Instagram babe, Miss Letitia Grace, looking fine as sexy as ever. So hence why they made it into my top 5 this week.
It's the full of piss. It's the full of piss, whoa. Chip. Chip. In the trance, I need to go up. Should've kept me in some shells. I turned my neck into woo up, and it came in loads of girls.
At number 3, guys, I have Mr. C, Biz and 6V. Now, this is their second collab together and they've come back with a track called Big Business. And if you know C, Biz, he means big business. The video, you can just expect what C, Biz does. The cars, the girls, just having a good all-out time. But then, I don't know, I just want to know why I wasn't invited to this video, because it looked lit as hell. But hey, that's all I can say, and that's why it's in my top 5 at number 3. C-Biz has a new EP out called 3H, and it's available on all media platforms now. So get on 3H and support Mr. C-Biz there.
Keep 100 in the safe, cause any day niggas could catch me a case. These niggas talking like they bad, they beefing on Snap, them niggas is bait. You don't want problems with beers, cause trust me, niggas will pull up with gays. My shooters pull up wearing black on black, all of them cover their face. I know some niggas for
number 1, guys, but at number 2 I have my favourite South London duo, Krept and Conan featuring Stormzy, and this one's called Ass Flips. So, you know, the boys are back with a dual mixtape, 7 Days and 7 Nights, which was released earlier on this week, and it's already doing so well in the charts and it's definitely headed for a definite high spot. I say number 1, but hey, I'm just a fan. But hey, so support them, guys. Let's get them to that number 1 spot. But then the track Ass Flips, they are back to what they do best. The lyricism, the hot video, and they're just bringing the straight heat. In the video, they feature some of their friends, such as the Section Boys and Youngman. And Stormzy, of course, came and completely killed the chorus. So that's why this track, Krept and Conan featuring Stormzy, Ass Flips, is at my number 2.
Now I just do it in my pumas. Run, man, down, man. Can't give me no back chat, I tell him shut up like Lucas. Free up my bros in the cell. When I give stamps I open a mail. If I get the West then I'm not phoning a girl. Had your WCW holding my belt. Can't talk bait on a hot phone. Furs on like it's my...
Right, guys, so at number 1, yes, an Afrobeat song has made it as my number 1. If you know So Nikki so well, you know Afrobeats, it takes a while to get to my heart, but Team Salute definitely grabbed me with this one. So it's Team Salute featuring UG and Afrobeat and Mr. Tion Wayne. This song gives you summer vibes in autumn, and to be honest, after the summer we've had, we need summer right through till Christmas. So these boys have definitely given us a song to shake our waist to at our New Year's parties, right through to New Year's 2018. So well done, guys. If you don't know Team Salute, they're kind of new on the scene. And I did notice them earlier on this year when they remixed one of my favourite high life tracks by a man called Daddy Lumba. So right, I'm being cheesy again. Go Google Daddy Lumba then.
One shot, two shot, three shot, four. Baby, boy, some more. She fly with it, take her time with it. She want ice with it, I spent time in it. Chilling in my drop top, she look fine in it. I love her in that crop top, but there's no cup in my...
So, guys, that was my top 5 this week. You can catch me, So Nikki, on my socials. Follow me on Instagram, SoNikki_, and on Twitter at Miss Nikki Nix. So, this was Plug In. Hope you like my top 5. Don't forget to support the music, guys. Go on all media platforms, stream the artists, support them, and I'll see you again soon.